Zdravím vás, dámy a pánové, vítám vás u dalšího videa a tohle video je VH Karobec III versus Mladá Boleslav. Užijte video a čau čau. Put the chatter aside, the puck is dropped, here we go. Oh, he stops him with the glove, great reflexes there. There's a solid collision. Mladá Boleslav's on the attack. And he takes the pass. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it quickly over to Aber. Mladá Boleslav's got it along the wall. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Great A chance right in the middle of the ice and the goaltender makes the stop.
What a stop right there! Handles the pass. Can't make the play and the puck leaves the zone. Nice feed from the goaltender. From the open ice, they gain the line. Jordan's got it in the corner. And now it's over to Metal. Spectacular save on the play. Mladá Boleslav's grabbed a hold of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Sends the pass down low. Picked up along the boards by Metal. A nasty whack and the officials all over that one. Let's see what the official says here.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
Mladá Boleslav sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
Mladá Boleslav's got the puck along the wall. And he takes the dish. Maintains possession. Vasitin's got possession while undermanned. Down the left wing, they gain the zone. And that's broken up. Mladá Boleslav's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Vasitin's ready to go on the attack. Shot! And he stands tall in goal. Puck sent across the blue line. Scores! The go-ahead goal comes shorthanded.
Man, does momentum switch fast. They're down a man, yet they make the big play. They get the offensive contribution and the chance, and it's on the board. The shorthanded team is now ahead.
Vasitin's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, and he's dialed in tonight. What a save on that one. Mladá Boleslav's got it in their own zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Mladá Boleslav's got the puck along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Steps into the offensive end. Pass broken up. Nice feed. That goes wide. The Aces have it against the wall. Gives him a tap with a stick and the referees don't like it. And let's see what the call is.
Well, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one-goal lead.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Stop by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Vasitin's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Slides the puck over. Oh, quick save. Now a quick pass to Jordan. Oh, wow, stops him again. Picked up along the wall by Berger. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Handles the puck. Can't make it work. Milana Boleslav's moving it up the ice. Burson steps back out onto the ice.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't care.
Here's a breakaway. Trouble their feet. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. You're sitting in the penalty box. You're hoping your team doesn't get scored on till the end of the penalty. Then you're thinking, hey, maybe I can get a chance to score.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Vasitin's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Milana Boleslav's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Vasitin's got the puck against the half wall. Scores! And that's three unanswered goals on their part. Wow!
Once you get one, you feel a little bit of a momentum come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it. James, I think the quickness of the delivery of the puck is more important than the placement when you're in this tight. You're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. A chance! Turned aside with the glove. White up Main Street and on the attack. Manages to hang on. And he comes up with the save. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Turns it away on the slap shot. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Vasitin's won the faceoff. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Let's it go for the back end. Great read on the block. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number two in moments. Opening faceoff here in this second period is about set to go. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided to say the least in the first. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Seton's puck pursuit has been A1 tonight. They've created a pile of turnovers. They're hungrier on the puck, and they've got a big lead.
Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Close save! How did he get a piece of that?
This one's going to sting for them. I mean, he's a big part of their offense. You don't get many chances from in here, and he gets turned away this time.
Denies the shooter on that play. Milana Boleslav's got the puck at center. Auburn's going to play it against the half wall. And he turned that aside as we continue play here.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
And that got caught up in traffic and goes off a stick. Takes the shot. Takes the puck along the boards.
Finally, somebody gets on the body. This has been like public skating out there for the last little bit. Somebody finally knocked someone over.
Milana Boleslav's gained possession along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period, Vasitin's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Center ice now. He grabs the puck. with possession along the wall. And that pass doesn't go. Pass out front, and that's stopped. But Seton's got the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Moves it to Persons, and he blocks that one. And he regains control of the puck. Just wide of the net. Milana Boleslav's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the... connects with a long lead pass here in the middle. Milana Boleslav's got the puck against the boards. Snaps it on net. Misses high.
He's looking shot right away. I mean, it's not going to be one because he misses the net, but he has a dangerous chance developed there. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Not much trouble for the official here on that penalty. I mean, the player's feet go flying up in the air.
Metals moving the puck to his own zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Milana Boleslav's playing it through center. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And officials right on top of that one, calling for a slashing penalty, it looks like. Here comes the call.
He's working for better position and trying to whack the puck away at the same time, but too much, and he gets called for slashing.
The power play unit goes to work with a two-man advantage.
Every once in a while when you're on the power play, you fall asleep for just a moment, you give up a shorty. They're a real kick in the pants. They've done that tonight. Here's a chance to erase that shorthanded marker with another power play.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Sends it over. Takes it into the slot. Popped away from danger. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Scoops up the puck now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Taken by Aver. Here's the pass. How did he stop that one?
He's been really good on these high danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Play is called for offside. Past the halfway mark of this period, 3-0 is the score. Milana Boleslav's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Here's the official call.
That's another penalty, 3 in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Milana Boleslav's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Oh, thunderclap! It knocks him off the puck. You'll need... for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's off the club and we'll play on! been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with pure. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. They have dropped the puck here in the third. With play underway here in this third period, Ray Ferraro offers his own perspective of how things have gone out so far.
Milada Boleslav's working away and not generating much. That's got to change here in the third period, James. They want to get back.
Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer!
It's a bad place to burp this puck up. Defensive zone turnover ends up in the net quickly as the goalie gets beat low.
Vasitin's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Auberg's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, how do you not convert those chances?
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade-A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Vasitin's gained the line and into the zone. Milada Boleslav's got a hold of the puck. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Here he is, takes the shot, and that goes off a body. And that's just out of reach. Off a stick. Nice pass. Fails to find the open man. Stays with it. Takes control of the puck. Maintains possession. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And that puck leaves the zone. And that's knocked away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. They've got numbers here. That pass goes a little sideways. Milada Boleslav's ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Vasitin's looking to break out. A feed out front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Stretch pass. Vasitin's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slick feed. On the attack along the boards. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Vasitin's in transition. More than half the period has expired, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. Grabs the puck. Still has possession. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. On a good textbook hit there. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. And he makes the save. The Aces have it from their own end. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Feeds it across. Gives them a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Along the half wall with the puck. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Lots of barking back and forth here on the benches. The players are starting to get frustrated with the number of penalties they're taking. Here's that 1-3-1 set again, James. We've seen it before. The key is that you get movement once you're set up. Once you get possession, the net front has to be taken care of, and that's where you create the chance.
Vasitin's got it against the boards. Milada Boleslav's got the puck along the wall. The Aces take possession here in the open ice. Moves around along the half wall. Milada Boleslav's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Moves the puck. Goalie with the stop. Handles the pass from the right side. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Stastny.
Berger's up and ready to join the play.
Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
That's another penalty kill for them. They have done a tremendous job this evening killing penalties. At no point have they looked overly stressed.
Milana Boleslav.
Good about themselves.
Poked away at center ice. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Grabbed along the boards by Stastny. They've got to find a way to get some offense here, and they've got the extra attacker out with the goaltender at the bench. Goalie on the bench, and the extra attacker's out for a much-needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Hangs onto the puck. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Grabs the puck. Vasitin's got the puck. Moves it to the middle! And that goes off a stick. Sends a pass over. Pokes it away in his own end. Great save! Played it perfect! Berzins takes it along the wing. Grabs control of it at the point. Milana Boleslav's got the puck in their own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Vasitin's in on the offensive attack now. A shot into Beyond Cage!